So, which ride are we all going on first?
Whichever one's got upside down.
Is it true what they're saying about Harry? The serial killer did it.
Could be. James is devastated.
What, they still haven't been caught?
Right, has everyone been to the toilet?
Brooke, I didn't think you would be coming. You do know you won't be able to go on the rides, right?
What?
You know, things change when you're pregnant. There's gonna be some things you can't do for a while.
I'll go then.
Well, Brooke, I'm not going without you.
You swerving?
Mate, it's my baby. When is that gonna be fair with it?
Well, I'm not going without you. Brooke.
Cool. Vibes.
Hey, it's minging out there.
Well, let me put this away, and then I'll pop the kettle on.
I just wondered if Brooke was okay. Holly said they were going for a coffee.
Yeah, she's fine. It's just getting used to things changing. It isn't easy for any of us.
I just think we should speak to them both. You know, Ollie's walking around with his head in the clouds, and, well, time is ticking on.
It's just, I don't want to panic Brooke. She needs to work things out on her own time.
What's that?
Brooke missed her 12-week scan.
Deliberately?
She didn't even mention it to me.
This was sent weeks ago.
Do you know what? We're going to get together tomorrow. Brooke has got some serious explaining to do.